Then this woman behind me talking about some bitch, I don't like you, and he talking about something wrong with him, he retarded or something. And her fucking baby keeps kicking the goddamn chair. I just give the fuck up. Every other seat and table in the goddamn restaurant, and I gotta be surrounded just to be kicked down. Ma'am, I just want to say thank you for being the only nice person to me in this restaurant. Thank you. The only person. Everybody else wants me to commit suicide. Fuck off. Ask me how I'm doing. Excuse me, little one. Yeah, the guy in the red shirt asked me how I'm doing. Fuck you. White lady who just drove by me and gave me this ugly, evil-ass look. Boo, we all hate you. Goddamn, my wrist is not cut, but do you want the bitch cut? Watch this, the police will probably get caught on me over here. What's to say hey for? Everybody fucking hates me.
How?
The guy that works here. Fuck. I hope he's working today. No, the guy that was working here, he was nice to me. These women, I don't know if they're gonna be nice or not. But knowing them, they'll probably get nasty at me and hateful. Everybody else hates me, shit. The whole message of the day. Don't feel loved, you're worthless. They don't have what I need to redo my sign. So I'll just keep what I got. Goddamn, the line's this long. It would make sense to open up the second register. I don't know why I got this weird feeling. Excuse me, ma'am. Can you hold my spot in line, please? Thank you. I really do.
You need help finding something, ma'am?
Yeah. Hold on, I'll be right back. No, the reason why I say that, I don't know why I just started having this weird feeling that someone's gonna try to steal my suitcase. You're just really inquisitive about me, aren't you? Having my hand near your tit just felt so awesome. Not.
Good day. Sorry about your wait. $4.17. Yeah, go ahead and start on that drink, Darren. I'll be back there in a little while. Good day.
Okay, now I gotta be forced into a bad one.
I'm gonna send on the cut sheet of cake to you. And the last time I didn't take it out here, that's
make sure you call attention to the homeless woman. Make sure she can't make it. what happens to me. Or my children. Matter of fact, I'm switching sides. Sorry, my hair keeps getting in my face. I'm gonna have to do verbal time and date because out here in the sun is really glary. Well, in the daylight. It's 2:55 p.m. Tuesday, May 10th, 2016.